Our next baptism candidate is Mary Dennison. Mary is a security officer and mother of nine. Mary reveals to us that she's recently divorced and is currently dealing with homelessness. But she says that she's working hard to get a home for her and her children. Mary says that she was sent to St. Stephen because of being homeless, and she was welcomed with open arms and more love than she had felt in a very long time. Mary says that, "I'm getting baptized today to begin the next part of my life with positivity and love, and with the Lord by my side." Mary Dennison.